This is victory of the people. Again, unfortunately, the cost was too high. The image of the country is damaged. And if we both, opposition and government, will be able to overcome this crisis, I believe the world will look to Georgia again with optimism. Thank you.